So let's learn the usage of verb haben in German language. In German language, haben has two different meanings. It is used to show the possession of something. For example, you want to say I have a car or I have a house, for example. Then you can use haben verb to express this possession. The second usage of haben verb is that it is used as an auxiliary or the helping verb. This we will explain in the next slides. And as haben is used as a verb, and we know that all the German verbs are conjugated according to the subject, similarly haben verb is also conjugated according to the subject. So we have listed down here the conjugation of haben verb for different verbs. For different subjects. If the subject is I, the conjugation will be habe, ich habe. I have, ich habe. You have, du hast. He, she, it, er, sie, es. The verb haben will be conjugated as hat, H-A-T, hat. We have, wir haben. You have, ihr habt. They have, sie haben. So it's the usage of haben verb in German language.